Hello student, today I will teach you the explanation of laws of reflection of a plane wave at a plane surface, reflecting surface by using Huygens principle. You know about the laws of reflection. There are two laws of reflection. First, the angle of incident is equal to the angle of reflection. Second, the incident ray, reflected ray, and non-normal to the surface, reflecting surface, are all three lie in the same plane. These two we have proved by using the Huygens principle. It is very easy. You only have to attention very carefully. See, first we have construct a plane surface. This is the plane surface, that is the reflecting surface. It may be a plane mirror. Suppose that this is PQ. Now, we draw a plane wave from which incident. Suppose that this is the plane wave. A, B is the plane wave front which incident on this surface at an angle of incidence I. It clear? Now we draw the ray. Already we know the line perpendicular to the plane of wave front is called ray. So we construct the plane ray. Suppose that this is OA is the ray and another ray is here. O dash B. According to the Huygens principle, this wavefront, the each point on the wavefront AB act as the secondary wavelets. That means each point emits the wave and propagated in the medium. This is the ray passes through . Suppose that this the wave from this or the ray travel in the medium with velocity c. The secondary wavelet produce at B with velocity c in time t reaches to c. यहां जो वेवलेट उत्पन्न होती है सेकेंडरी वेवलेट, यह सेकेंडरी वेवलेट मान लिया कि यह टी समय में कहां तक पहुंच जाती है, रिफ्लेक्टिंग सरफेस पीक्यू के सी पॉइंट पर आकर स्ट्राइक करती है. ठीक है, तो द डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल बाय दिस वेव वेवलेट इज इक्वल टू बी सी. देन वी राइट द बी सी इज इक्वल टू सी टी. It clear? This is the BC equal to, this is the CT, this is the distance. Now we have to construct the reflected wave front. Clear? So we see BC taking the A as the center, and we draw a sphere of radius ct. Suppose that we draw a sphere. Suppose that we draw a sphere of ct. Now we draw a tangent plane on the surface of a sphere. This tangent plane touches the sphere at point D. कहाँ touch करती है? At point D. Suppose that यह D पर touch करती है. Now join the T. Join the D. That means this is the CT, AD बराबर CT. That means BC बराबर CT बराबर AD. Is it clear? So CD will be the reflected wavefront. This CD will be the reflected wavefront. CD को हम क्या कहेंगे? यह जो है reflected wavefront. The reflected wavefront CD making the angle R with the reflecting surface PQ. Reflecting surface PQ के साथ यह जो CD है, यह जो है angle है, इसे हम angle of reflection कहते हैं. Now we draw a normal at point A to the surface. Suppose that AN is the normal. So this is the ray, incident ray OA, making the angle with the normal AN. This is the angle of incident and this is the reflected ray from point A is making the angle R with the normal. यहां ध्यान देने की बात है कि जितने समय में वेवलेट यहां से निकलकर सी तक पहुंचता है उतने ही समय में ए से वेवलेट डी तक पहुंचता है उतने ही समय में. ठीक है, यानी यदि हम किसी भी पॉइंट से ले लें, यहां से ले लें, तो जो रिफ्रैक्शन होगी, जो वह टच करेगा रिफ्लेक्टिंग सरफेस and refracted, the time will be same. It clear? Now we see, we have the two triangle. हमारे पास दो triangle है. One triangle, ADC, ADC. Next triangle, ABC, ABC. You see, the angle ADC equal to angle ABC, ABC equal to 90 degree. And AB is the common. AB is common in both triangles. And the next side AD barabar BC. And hence we can say the ADC and BC are congruent. So the angle BAC, BAC barabar angle DCA, DCA, that is I barabar angle R. This is the law of reflection. Second, we see here OA is the incident ray, AD is the reflected ray, and N is the normal, and all three lie in the plane of the paper, that is we are working on the board, so all three are lie in the board. So we can prove the law of reflection of the plane wave incident on a reflecting surface by using the Huygens principle. Okay, thanks. In the next, we explain the laws of refraction of plane wave by using the Huygens principle. Thanks.